Addison County will just be able to take a couple of knees and end this game. Then Addison County picks up their opening win of the season.
Lips is going to get off the left side. He's got some room, folks. He's made a one-person miss. He has an angle. That is a touchdown, Addison County.
We were as young as we were dumb when we piled in an old pile of junk. It was one for all and all for one. Bunch of outlaws.
Back and roll. Castle going to the end zone. Has a man down there. This time it is caught for the touchdown. Hudson Uvel makes the catch.
No matter how bad the break or how bad the luck or how bad the day, we still had us. But brothers, closer than you next to kin. Thick as thieves and the best of friends. Take a bullet for each other. Yeah, brothers, like that don't come cheap. You fight, you cry, you lie, you bleed. And you lean on one another.
Rick snap. Fitzpatrick looking off the left side, trying to follow Lips as the blocker. He sheds one defensive tackle, and he's got a lot of room there. Is he finally going to be brought down? But not before he gets in for a touchdown, Addison County.
Got a scar on my cheek from a barroom brawl. Wasn't meant for me, but I took the fall. It's a cowboy code. It's an unwrote law. If you mess with one, you got to take a saw. But brothers, closer than your next to kin. Thickest thieves. And the best of friends. Take a bullet for each other. Yeah, brothers, like that don't come cheap. You fight, you cry, you lie, you bleed. And you lean on one another. But brothers, yeah,
we are back, folks, and the clapping you're hearing is for the young man that's being loaded up in the EMS. And I have to tell you, I've got chill bumps up here. When they put him on the stretcher, he looks at all these fans and he raises both hands, yeah. And he's like pumping his fist.
Yeah.
He is looking at everybody in the
Addison County team's chin. You know,
gun formation for Castle. Back to throw. Castle rolling to left. Pressure coming. He gets away from Yakubovich. He's going to fire to the end zone. Has a man down there. If he can catch it, and does. Touchdown. Addison County.
He is going to fake this time. Handoff as he drops back to pass. Nothing there. Now he's trying to make something on his own. Finds an opening there, and it's going to be picked up. That interception that time was Devin Peters.
Addison County answered at all bells. And they have taken the measure of Breckenridge County tonight by the final score of 34-24.